Okay, my name is Jared Kombo. I come from Kuyu area. And the issue concerning what happened on Sunday concerning Kanyari, it was not a good show for a pastor to watch people and how they can lie to others so that for them to get money. As far as the family is concerned with the wife, I believe that the wife came out to be defensive, and I don't believe on what she was talking about, because that is an issue about the husband and the wife. And much whatever the husband does, the wife should have an idea on the same. So it is up to them to decide. But to me, the judge should be punished from preaching about the gospel, because they're lying to people to get money. Yes.
Oh yeah, yeah, man, yeah, we got it on him.